town of Cheltenham has received the title of the UK's biggest increase in property costs since it was revealed last month there's been a 13% increase. The Banking Society Halifax has revealed that it now costs an extra £36,000 to own your own home than it did this time last year. The city of Perth in Scotland has the biggest decrease in housing costs by 5.3%, of it now costing around £180,000 to own your own home. People are attracted to Cheltenham because of its horse racing and its cultural festivals, as well as it being home to GCHQ, which means many important people want to set up base here. Another reason people are attracted to Cheltenham is because of its Regency homes, which have been a heritage of the town since the 1830s.
Here, you can see the exact amounts that these types of property seem to go for. £400,000 for a detached bungalow, £320,000 for a two-bed house. Whilst these are just two examples, this is an example of what you could be expected to budget to own your very own Cotswolds home. Whilst the price here might be on average of £310,000, the 110,000 people that live here think it's worth every penny.